bad blood for a former Patriot. Play gets whistled dead in the New England-Oakland game. That's Richard Seymour. What are you, the play was whistled dead. Richard Seymour, former Patriot, going nuts on the play, throws down his former teammate Tom Brady. Gets the 15-yard penalty, well-deserved. Brady.